This is a pellet press, and we're going to take our almonds and make a pellet very similar to the one that we use for our calibration. So I'm going to put almond pieces in here. And then I'm going to apply the pressure and make the pellet. You can see that we have a pellet and we want to be able to get that out. So our pellet press will allow us to push it out the bottom. So here's our pellet. And we can remove it. And now we just need to take its mass. The mass is 0.784 grams. Now we have our balm with our sample. We need to put our oxygen, and we need to put lots of oxygen in there. So we're going to put about 25 atmospheres of oxygen. Next, we want to take our water container, the stainless steel container, and put in exactly 2 liters of deionized water. We want to place our container into the calorimeter. Now we're ready to load the calorimeter. We want to take our balm, attach the wires, and lower it into the water. We want to wait about 4 or 5 minutes until the temperature of the balm, the water, and everything that's associated with gaining heat is at the same temperature. The initial temperature is 22.201. Now that we have recorded the initial temperature of everything in our calorimeter, we're ready to ignite our sample. So I'm going to press the ignition button. Now we need to find the mass of the fuse that did not combust. So 0.010 grams of fuse remains. Record the data and calculate the amount of energy is produced by the combustion of an almond. This is the amount of energy that your body receives when you digest the almond.